Welcome, Erica, Jackson, and your beautiful families. You've come here to this special place for a special purpose, to join man and woman in the most exalted of bonds. And to join your families, two into one, a profound act of love, faith, and courage. If anyone knows why this man, this woman, these two families should not be joined, speak now.